how to fix the we've detected something out of the ordinary error in Discord. Let's get started. This error usually occurs when Discord detects unusual activity from your account. This could be due to multiple login attempts, accessing from a different IP address, or other security concerns. Now, what you can do is try logging out of your Discord account and then logging back in. Sometimes a simple re-login can resolve the issue. To do that, go to user settings and simply click on logout. Now, if logging out didn't help, the next step is to verify your account. Discord might ask you to verify your email or phone number. Follow the instructions and complete the verification process. Again, go to user settings, then on my account, simply enter your email and phone number. If a verification also didn't work, try resetting your password. On the login screen, click forget your password and follow the steps to reset it. This can resolve any security concerns. Now, clearing cache and cookies can also help. If you're using Discord on a web browser, click on your browser's cache and cookie. For mobile users, go to your phone settings, find the Discord app and clear the app cache. Also, you need to ensure you have a stable internet connection. Sometimes switching back from mobile data, Wi-Fi can help. Also consider restarting your router. If none of these steps work, it's time to contact Discord support. Go to the Discord support and go here in the first link and explain your issue in detail. They should be able to assist you further. And that's it. Hopefully, one of these steps help you fix the way we've detected something out of the ordinary error in Discord. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and tricks.